Welcome guys to another another Train Sim World stream. Welcome. Today I thought we'll drive something different today on Train Sim. I say apologies now for any lag or echo. Apologies. And also, while I'm thinking about it, please join the Facebook group. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And also, follow us on Twitch. And also, while I'm thinking about it, join the Discord server. Links and everything are in the description below on this video.
Welcome to this BR185.2 electric locomotive in DB Railion livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the startup and stop procedures. Climb aboard to get started.
Right, let's get this locomotive set up. If I can get in the cab. Right.
The battery will power up the control desk and allow you to interact with it. This locomotive draws power from the overhead electrical supply via a contact arm mounted on the roof. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat.
I thought that's where a lot of my time is, in the driver's seat.
To get the locomotive up and running, set the master switch.
Master switch to neutral.
Headlights are important in letting others around know that a locomotive is operational.
I thought it was going to go backwards, you know. Set the headlights to normal. Set the headlight signals to normal. There we go.
Now activate the pantograph so that it runs up and makes contact with the head catenary. The locomotive is now ready to be energized. This is controlled by the main circuit. When stopped for longer periods of time, or when leaving the cab, a parking brake is engaged. We'll need to ensure that this is released in order to get moving.
Oh, the parking brake's back here. Really?
Use the master switch to determine the direction of travel.
I want to go forward, thanks.
The train brake is used for normal line operation. Due to the size and weight of this train, smaller... Now we're rolling.
instead of starting the British, we're going to start German.
Coasting is a method used to easily move without engaging power. To bring this freight train to a safe stop, a small amount of braking force is required. Practice and experience will teach you how much force you'll need. Apologies for the buffering points in this video. Work. That concludes all the basics of this locomotive.
That was a good stop. Round of applause. Right, let's go and do a scenario. Play. Lovely job, play. Right, where should we go? Where shall we go? Nope. Okie dokie, we'll go for that one. Is anybody getting Train Sim World 2 when it comes out? Put it in the comments down below. And which new line are you looking forward to in Train Sim World 2? Regional Express. So guys, apologies for the buffering. Passengers. So guys, I thought I'd just take you for the train, so you can have a look. And there we go, the seat. Just forgot to do. Where is it? Just have a look. Shall we? There we go. We've got headlights. Lovely geoblig. Nice. Right, next station. Which is Lohabana. I know I've probably not pronounced that right, but I'll say if I haven't, comment down below and let me know how it is actually pronounced. So guys, I thought today in Train Sim World 2020, I thought we'll do some stuff instead of British stuff. Thank you. We don't want to speed. Such a nice countryside. Actually, this is a really nice map, to be honest with you. Very interesting. Let's say, guys, comment down below if actually anybody's been to Germany before. Or also, comment down below if there's any other high-speed trains you've actually been on, like British ones, American ones, French ones, even Australian ones. Even if you've been on a Japanese bullet train or something, comment down below. Say, guys, apologies for the buffering and lagging. Let's put some speed in. So, apologies for the buffering points in this video, guys. Anyway, I hope everybody's having a nice day, night, morning. It'll be Christmas Day. It'll be Christmas Eve. If it is, Merry Christmas. Happy Easter. Happy Easter. And I'm overspeeding. That's not good. Significantly. Yeah, I need to slow down. Because we don't want to speed into the station. And here we come to the place I can't pronounce. So guys, if you know how it's pronounced, comment down below. Here we go. I'm probably gonna say this guy is completely wrong. Heigenbrücken. We're gonna stop at Heigenbrücken. Another German place. Guys, if I've said that completely wrong, below how it sounds, I can't get the train moving. Go. Very nice trees. Actually, cab's designed quite nice as well. Interesting. I got quite a way to go to this one, guys. Quite a way to go. So, comment down below if on the 18th of August, so you could be watching this video before the 18th of August, you could be watching this video on the 18th of August, or you could be watching this video miles past the 18th of August, but is anybody going to get the sim that's coming out on PC? I don't know when it's coming out on Xbox, sadly. And I'm speaking. So if you're getting it, comment down below. Guys, apologies for the lag and the buffering in this video. So guys, before I forget, all these streams that I do on Twitch will land up on YouTube as well, so if you want to go and watch them on, help yourself. Say the YouTube, Discord, Facebook, Twitch link will all be in the description down below this video. So please feel happy, please feel free to go and join us and subscribe to us on any of those channels. Yeah, definitely going up a steep incline. Definitely. Hopefully we flatten out soon so we can get a bit of speed. There's the train. coming down the line. That button. Yeah, you're on. No, not you. No. This ain't gonna end well. Is there such a thing in German trains as like a sander? There we go, we got some speed. We ain't gonna get to our next station on time, I can tell you that. Oh, slow down. Over speed. Overspeeding. That ain't good. Let's say guys, on our Facebook page we also do Train Simulator 2020 if you're into that kind of stuff. You know, we do all sorts of different stuff. At the moment, we're focused on British stuff at the moment. And also, we're doing scenarios on the new Merchant Navy locomotives from Bossman's Games, which are really nicely done. You know, I thank the guys for the hard work they've actually put into those locomotives. They've done a really good job. So I say guys, if you're into Train Simulator 20, head over to the Facebook page and join up and have a look. And also our YouTube videos and Twitch videos and other content appear on the group as well. Thank you. We have an awesome community on the Facebook group. Station in 3.1 miles, and we're definitely running late. Most definitely. Lovely Gia. Guys, I hope you're enjoying the stream. Sorry for all the lag and the buffering, but I do completely need for it. I say, comment down below, watching this live, put in the chat if you want to see any other locomotives, any other games being, you know, on Twitch. Let us know. Say we're always open to like requests and whatever. Gonna need to slow down. And also, guys, if you like this video and you're watching on YouTube, hit that like button, give it a big thumbs up. Let me know you actually enjoyed these kind of videos. Coming into the next station. Lovely Gia Bay. Breaking. Don't want to overspeed the stations. Overthrow the. Sorry, I meant to say. Over. whatever the word is, I can't remember the word. Overshot, that's the word. Okay, next station. Another look outside. Not a bad station, not a bad looking station. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. What are you doing standing there for? Tell you, this isn't your train then. There you go, have a nice seat upstairs. Oh, hello mate. Right, back in the driver's seat. Right, off to the next station of Aschaffenburghof. I probably pronounced that completely wrong. So apologies, guys. Say, let me know in the comments down below how it's actually pronounced. To say, I'm not good at my German, ain't good. My German is bad. Put some more juice in this. Miles to go to the next station. Let's just coast. No, not speed. No, stop speeding. Another train. Slow down. It's fine, it's quite busy actually. There's quite a lot of AI. Pick up a bit more speed. Lovely. Sun's a bit bright. That was my bad. Slow down. Hello Len, hello, welcome to the stream, welcome. Hope you're doing well. Oh, I'm doing all right, you know. Just thought, enjoy a bit of train sim world, you know. Sorry about that, I thought I had a frog stuck in my throat. And why not? I don't know. Another train. So anyway, how's your Monday going then, Len? How's your Monday going? Definitely some braking, dude. Oh, so same rubbish, different day. Yeah, I know that feeling. Get that feeling every day. Yeah, definitely speeding. There we go. Yep, that's always the one. Same crap, different day. So what have you been doing for like today and then? Oh no, that's not good. I feel sorry for you, Len. I literally feel sorry for you. I feel sorry you haven't been out since last night. No, I did not want to put the window wiper. Turn the window wiper on. How'd you turn? Right. Okay. Well, at least you've got stuff to keep you going then. You know, watching streams, playing games. What sort of games do you play? Actually, let's put some tail lights on, actually. Still don't know how you turn the window wiper off. There's battery switch, window. Nope. Where's the window wiper? No. Where are you? That's pantograph. I don't want you. Okay, I'm gonna have to literally leave the window wiper running. Obviously, Train Sim World 2s, Stardew Valley Sims, Planet Zoo, House Flipper. Go. At least you're not bored, Len. Oh, Train Sim World 2020. Well, you know Train Sim World 2 is coming out this week, Len. I say, if you're watching this... Yeah, it comes out on the 20th of August, which is this week. I'm looking forward to that myself. I'm interested in the Bakerloo Line DLC. Get to drive an underground train. Cool. Ah, you've pre-ordered it. You do know, Len, that if you're in Sim World 20, it will update Sim World 2 when Train Sim World 2 comes out. If you didn't know that. Okay, fair enough. I didn't know if you knew that or not. Right, let's go for something American. We've done something German, now let's go for something American. So which DLCs are you interested in Train Sim World 2 then, Len? Preserved stuff, so like EU engines and whatever comes out. So anyway, Len, what's your favourite in TS 2020? Change at Jamaica. Okay. Yeah, okay. but you might have plus 45, 47. Right, let me have a look. Let me have a look at my settings. Okie dokie, right, sound settings, audio. Is that any better? Len, is that any better? That's good. I do apologise for the loud train sounds. I do apologise. And here comes my train. The Long Island Railway. Say apologies for the lag. Open the door. Right. Let's also open the window. Okie dokie. I was a guard at Strood. You love the Medway. So have you played the Medway on Train Simulator 2020 then? There we go. What sort of modern stuff? Because I know on the Chatham mainline now it's the class 375s, class 465s, class 395s. Which one were the slammers on the Chatham mainline? The Medway Valley, because I can't remember. Right, headlights, master key. I just did the headlights, you know. Right, the reverse is in forward. Right, is there something else I'm actually forgetting? Which classes were they, the slammers? Why is it asking? Plus 411s and 412s. Okay, I didn't know that. Blue or green or... It works southeast.